Nigeria and Iran are missing some of their best players for this 14 tournament, but Nigeria and a new coach, Bola Milutinovic, cope better without their absentees and more often threatened the Iranian goal. The only goal came after 50 minutes. From Nigeria, Garba Ahmed with the run and shot. Nigeria will play the Hong Kong 11 in Saturday's final. There were several friendly internationals on Wednesday involving more...